removing a carrier board. Remove the tray cover. Remove the cross braces. Remove the water loop from the GPU node. Remove the network board. Remove the two standoffs from the carrier board. Rotate the GPU board handle towards the carrier board. Release the GPU board retention clips and rotate them towards the GPU board. Pull the carrier board towards the front of the server to disconnect it from the GPU board. Hold the carrier board and remove it from the tray.